This guide will help you allow or unblock a program or game if your copy of Windows Defender won't let you run a program, app, or game. We have used a Windows 11 power device for this guide. You can follow this tutorial for Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 8.1. Before proceeding, please keep in mind that this process may expose you to viruses, malware, and other security threats. Only allow Windows Defender to run programs and games you have obtained or bought from a trusted source. It has become more challenging to use pirated software than it was easy and effective in the old days on Windows 7 and Windows XP. Windows 7 and Windows XP were not equipped with a native antivirus, but Windows 8, Windows 10, and Windows 11 come packed with Windows Defender that is effective, frequently and regularly updated. Windows Defender immediately blocks suspicious behavior and notifies you whenever it finds anything suspicious. Pirated software and games are not the only ones blocked by Windows Defender. You can also have this problem with legitimate software and games you have bought. You will have to add an exclusion to exclude a software, app, or game from being scanned by Windows Defender. After that, that software, app, or game will not be blocked by Windows Defender. To add an exclusion, open up Windows Defender or Windows Security. Click on Virus and Threat Protection option. Now go to Virus and Threat Protection settings. Scroll down the page until you find the exclusion option. Click on Add or Remove Exclusions option. Click Add an Exclusion and select the file option. Now locate and select software or game you want to unblock or allow in Windows Defender. Now blocked software or games should work fine. Adding an exclusion is not a permanent solution. This works as a temporary fix. Windows Defender will block it again after the next restart, and you will need to repeat the process. Hopefully, the given instructions help you get rid of this annoying situation if your copy of Windows Defender won't let you run a program or game. We again highly suggest adding exclusions only for legitimate third-party programs and games. Use the comment section to contact Team Soft Suggester for any help or question. We will try our best to help you. Leave your questions, feedback, and suggestions in the comment box.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos, and ring bell button for the latest updates.